and welcome to Bangalore. Is this your first trip to Bangalore?
No.
You keep coming here.
Keep coming. Yeah, but I've been to Bangalore many times, especially for films. But definitely first time for a South film.
For South. Yeah. So how excited are you?
I think words can't express how excited I am. It's been from the very first day when I was the chosen one to be a part of an S.S. Rajamouli film. It is a dream come true for any actor to be directed by him and represented by him. So yeah, I wouldn't say too much. I have immense gratitude in my heart, and I think I'm one of those people who was screaming and shouting while I was watching the trailer, even though I'm a part of the film, because I was so excited. And just, I was telling sir, I said, he just knows exactly what to make an audience feel. You go up, you go down, you go side, you go left, you go round, you go. It's like a roller coaster of emotions and thrill and excitement. So I'm really looking forward to the release and, you know, to the experience of the audience experiencing it.
And I must say, you look stunning on screen, stunning.
Thank
so
you.
I just have a small request. We have all Kannada fans. They would really want to hear you speak two words of Kannada, if you don't mind, if I can teach you, please.
See you again. Yellarigu namaskara.
Aye.
My tutor.
And the best. Thank you so much, Alia. And NTR, sir.